So the best thing about working with Jessica, I think, is her sense of humor. her laughter and her smile, it's absolutely contagious. She just has such a great attitude.
Yeah, she's very positive. She's got a great sense of humor, super fun. And we always joke about how we just want to spend our Saturdays and Sundays like driving around, going like house to house with her, because it was just so much fun when we actually got to work with her. So the fun factor was like off the charts with her.
Because over 90% of all homebuyers use the internet first to find their next home, our team really focuses a large portion of our marketing on the web. Our comprehensive media strategy highlights the home well, both online and offline. My clients value excellence, success, and achieving results, and we work well together because we ultimately have the same goal in mind. They are looking for a real estate professional who specializes in listing homes, and I am able to bring my expertise to the table and provide a top-notch, yet unique approach to marketing. Combined with my go-getter personality, I really ensure my clients get exactly what they want and need. My extensive experience serving both buyers and sellers has helped me craft a process that works well for my clients, and it helps them to achieve their real estate goals in their time frame for the amount of money that they want, and most importantly, happily and without headaches. I have a background in corporate marketing and finance and obtained an undergraduate and MBA from Pepperdine University in Malibu. The experience, communication strategies, and etiquette learned from these settings have refined me into the real estate professional I am today. As much as I loved working in corporate America, I was attracted to the thought of running my own real estate business where I could provide clients and staff with an enjoyable home selling or purchase experience. In the corporate setting, I was only using a limited range of my skill sets and there was a limited path to follow. But moving into real estate has allowed me to use all of my skills. I started my real estate career back in 2009 and quickly grew to become one of the top realtors representing those selling homes short, purchasing foreclosures, or professionals and retirees relocating in or out of San Diego. My office is located in Rancho Bernardo, in the heart of the communities within the Poway Unified School District. This central location allows me to easily serve my clients, no matter if they live in Santa Luz or Forest Ranch. My clients can expect easy access to me in my office, quick response times, and local expertise regarding the neighborhoods that they live in and want to move to. As a San Diego native, I am intimately familiar with the communities where my clients work, live, and play.
When we first sought out help from Jessica, we were facing a short sale situation. We had no idea what that would mean in terms of dealing with banks, dealing with prospective buyers and offers. Jessica was with us every step of the way, always on top of the transaction. She never left our side. She was always there, always available through a phone call or an email or a text, making sure that we felt cared for and nurtured through what was a very difficult process.
One of the key components of my marketing strategy is to get my clients' homes maximum exposure in order to attract multiple competitive buyers. To do so, we make sure the home is professionally staged, photographed, and captured with videography so that it is best presented in its best possible light and featured on all key home selling websites.
Everything we do really focuses on attracting more buyers to visit your home and ultimately write offers.